become Forex Group. Hello guys, good evening to all of you.
Good evening.
Say good morning. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, I'm not deaf. Maybe you are dumb. What even, guys? Good evening to all of you.
Good evening.
Roll bro, say good evening.
Good evening.
You say good evening.
Good evening.
You say good evening.
Good evening.
You say good evening. Maybe you're not excited for it, guys. Again, are you excited, guys?
Yes.
Are you excited for today?
Yes.
So, well, maintain this level of excitement because it's beginning. Think about it. Now, guys, I am Asif Ali and I'm presenting a leading class on the behalf of Rosie Spoken English Center. Now, I would like to thank Mr. Savi Sir for being our teacher and manage a wonderful evening for us. So again, big round of applause for our sir. Without taking much of your time, I would like to call my first player. But before, I have one topic about it, that plastic should be banned. You know guys, plastic should be banned because it is very harmful for us. It should be banned in our country, it should be banned over all over the world. So for knowing about more information, I would like to call my first player. So I'm presenting my first player. Please put your hands together for my first player. Are you ready?
Yes.
Now it's your turn.
Honorable judge, respected seniors, and my dear lovely pearls, hello, good evening to all of you. Myself, Shahnawaz Ahmed, I'm so glad to be part of this wonderful evening for leading class. Now I'm going to explain about plastic should be banned. You know, friend, why plastic should be banned? Plastic bags are a major cause of environmental pollution. Plastic have no better method of disposal. It as a substance is non-biodegradable and thus plastic bag remain in its environment. For hundreds of years, plastic polluted immensely, and the many countries around the globe have either put a ban on the plastic bag or levy tax on it. The production of plastic bag releases toxic chemicals. These are main cause of serious illness. So the best approaching is in bed. It is should be illegal to own or even carry plastic bag. That's all. It's my honor to be in front of you. Gracious.
Wow guys, what a performance. Please clap for him. Now sir, we can leave.
Gracious to all of you.
As we listen that plastic is very dangerous for us, so now I tell you that how can we control and how can we control in the uses of plastic. There is a 3R. First is recycle, reuse and reduce. By this method, we can control on the plastic. So now I would like to call my second player, but before I have tell something about him, his amazing and cool performance of my group. So again, one topic is he has taken one topic which name is Facebook should be banned. You know guys, we are becoming addicted about it daily. You know guys, it's a really or not?
Yes.
So it means we have become addicted about it. Addiction of anything is very dangerous for us. If you are addicted about anything in the whole world, if you are addicted to study, it's also harmful for you. If you study for 24 hours, if you are study for the 20 hours, it's also harmful for you because it's crack your brain. So for knowing the more information about Facebook should be banned, I would like to call my second player. Please come on the stage. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, you can start.
Honorable judge, respected senior, and my dear lovely pals. Hello, good evening to all of you. I am Rahul Kumar. I am so glad to be part of wonderful evening for leading class. I am going to explain about Facebook should be banned. Facebook is an international social network website. And Facebook is a fourth priority in 2004 in America is launched. And users registered, create a profile and send message and keep in touch with friends and family. So thanks. It's my honor to deliver my views in front of you. Gracias.
Okay guys, please clap for him. Now all you can leave now.
Gracias to all of you.
As we listen from him that really the plastic is, I mean, Facebook is too bad for us. We don't become addicted about it. So again, I would like to call my third player of my group. But before I want to say something about, him, that when he will come, he will steal your heart from your body. So please clap for my third player. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, you can start.
Honorable judge, respected teacher, and my dear lovely pals. Hi, good evening to all of you. Now, myself Sal Ahmed, and I am very glad to be a part of this wonderful evening for leading class. Now, I am going to speak about my topic. My topic is smoking should be banned. Why smoking is banned? Every year, thousands of people die because of having cancer or other tobacco-related illness due to smoking. Smoking is seen everywhere from our one television screen to even the World Wide Web. The tobacco is the substance that is in this cigarette. These tobacco products are found in everywhere you can turn. That's all. It's my honor to deliver my views in front of you. Thanks.
Wow, guys, what a performance. Please clap for him. Now, Sava, you can leave now.
Greetings to all of you.
As we listen that smoking is really very dangerous for us. Now, mostly the teenagers who's reading in, I mean, studying in the colleges, schools, they are mainly using the tobacco, smoking in the shops, and it is easily provided in our country. That's the reason why they are addicted about it. As same, I have also one topic. And it's not only one topic, it's our constitutional right. And its topic name is education should be free. In our constitution, it is written that right to education. So why we paid for it? If we give the tax, if we paid the taxes to our government, then why it's so expensive in our country? When you took admission in any colleges, in any schools, in a primary schools, if you take admission, you have to pay a donation. What is it? Why it is? Donation is a very dangerous for, means it's a very bad system in our country which is going on. What is donation? In the name of donation, they are taking the 5 lakhs, 10 lakh rupees from us. In the primary schools, they are taking the 50,000 for getting admission in the nursery. What is it? What is the reason behind of it? Why government don't focus on these types of work? What is the reason? With this question, I stop my topic here. And again, I would like to call. Again, I am very glad to be a thanks to our sir, because he will manage a wonderful evening for us and as well as you, because you spend your costly and previous time with us and as well as my teammates by which you entertain. So please put your hands together for all those things which happened today. Now guys, I would like to call my all players. Please come on the stage. So please clap for Mr. Sanawas, Mr. Saba, and Mr. Rahul. Now the time has come to end this. But before, I have something to say. Maybe it's my last leading class in this institute, because I'm studied here for a very long time. I think I'm joined this institute in 2017 or in the last month of the 2016, and after that I spent a lots of time here, and I got many things from here, and you can also learn from it, this institute, by our seniors, by our teachers. It's a very good force that you can learn, and you can get the good things from here. And it's my opinion, it's my best part of my life. I spent here almost 3 years. I spent here, so it's my very thank you for. I'm very grateful to thank my sir for being my teacher, and very once again, please clap for my sir. Now, guys. At last, you are ready to know about my group name?
Yes.
Yes.
I think you are bored.
No.
Maybe?
No.
Why? So why you are not clapping and you are not cheering? So hip hip guys!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Maybe you are hungry. Go and eat some food, yeah? What's happening, guys? So okay, leave that all the things. So now guys, I want to tell about my group name. So are you excited, guys?
Yes!
So my group name is We Are RC Challengers!
Now guys, watch the mind spinning performance.